when he's like this.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's crushed that. Has it got enough? It's right to the rope. Catch.
Yeah, we'll pay that. That's out.
That's out. That's one of them epic moments.
That is a Foxtel epic moment.
They'll go upstairs. We had the perfect view from our commentary box. He looked like he was in big trouble there, Josh Lalor. He overbalanced and then he had a little throw. Had to do the watusi to get back into the ground, but he's done it well. That'll be out. Don't worry about that.
He nearly got that wrong twice.
Nearly.
Didn't he?
But he didn't.
He didn't. That's out for all money. It's up in the air. It's gone quite high. He's got a boundary behind him. He's just balancing. Up.
Yes.
And here he comes again.
And look out. He's got to get up in the air quick. Get the feet up.
There we go.
Oh, that's outstanding.
That's great fielding.
That is absolutely outstanding.
We're going to have another look. He hasn't touched it.
No, he's
fine. That's good. Where's his foot here?
Here we go. Just a little jump. Thank you.
Oh, hang on. I didn't see that.
We might have got this completely wrong.
No.
That's
a little juggle, which we didn't see from this angle.
He didn't clip the ball out on the way.
No, he's all right. He's fine.
Oh, give that, lad.
Did he clip the ball out on the way over?
Did he?
Doesn't matter. He let the ball go.
No.
Ball's gone.
Ball clear.
Jump. Turned the...
Oh.
Right.
Is that foot on? I don't know.
That's out.
We get to look at the replay.